So today we got a little project going on. I got a deer feeder down there by the creek. And here's our old solar panel for the little 6-volt battery. Snapped clear off, found it on the ground, wires snipped, everything like that. That one was made out of plastic, so we upgraded to one that's actually made out of metal. So we're going to take this thing out, see what tools we need. We'll run down there, go ahead and get her hooked up, stuck onto the frame, and I think this one will do it a little bit better.
Okay, so let's see what we have here. Should be pretty straightforward, but we will see. Okay, we got our wire in. We got our hardware, like our self-tappers and washers and everything like that. Okay, we're going to use a Phillips head. We'll probably just bring the bit driver and use that to undo this. Alright, that'll be easy. Oh, these right here, these are handy, for sure. Those let you hook up to those little tabs on the battery, and you can actually hook something else up to it, too. So, in this case, it'll be the charger, and then the actual motor in there that spins around. One of these days, I'll go ahead and get my hands on another solar panel, and we'll do a project about setting up some lights down there at our tractor port, hooked up to a battery and whatnot. So, but, I don't know, we'll just have to get everything together and lay out the time to actually do that one. But in the meantime, we'll get this thing knocked out right here. Alright, y'all, so we're down here at the actual deer feeder. As you can see, here's our old hardware from our broken solar panel. So we'll go ahead and get the impact, snag this thing off of here, get the old one stuck right in here, feed our wires in, and we'll be good to go. Good to go. Alright, so now that we're done with that, all there is to wait, make sure she's charging, come back, check a little later on after the sun gets on it, on the panel for a little while. In the meantime, we do have some trees. We gotta trim some limbs, some low-lying ones.